Jonah Ayesiga is one of the palm oil farmers in Mugoye sub-county, owning 6 acres. He moves every night after harvesting, guarding his fresh fruit bunches from thieves. I am seated here now to symbolize what we do at night. This is how we spend the night, guarding our fruits from thieves, because this is a booming business which provides income that we use to pay school fees for our children and also taking care of our families. These harvests are always piled on weighing stations of every palm plantation. They usually spend 2 to 3 days before being transported to the mills of Bukuzindu and Buendero, which leaves farmers in losses as the weighing kilograms decrease day by day. We always quarrel when the weighing kilograms decrease, thinking that transporters have stolen them, yet it is not always the case. Also, whenever they are left piled up here, thieves get a chance to steal them and add on their harvests. The president promised us trucks, but they are not yet delivered. This theft will not only be solved through fulfillment of the president's pledge to avail each block with a transporting truck, as David Balironda, the Kalangala Oil Palm Growers Trust manager, explained.
I will wait for transport for a whole day, for 2 days, without seeing one. So what the thieves do, they come and steal the fresh fruit bunches. At night, they take it, they mix it with theirs, and sell it to the factories at Oil Palm Uganda Limited. But we are cocksure that this one will soon end, because His Excellency Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, when he came here, he made some pronouncements and promised to give us trucks.
The increasing theft has posed a threat to security in Kalangala district, according to Nalongo Eva Kwesiga, the resident district commissioner. She has promised to remind the president about the pledge.
You find a farmer at times want to slip by his bunches, which is risky. It is alarming. The earlier this one is solved, Your Excellency, the better.
To date, there are over 6 court cases of palm fruit theft pending hearing at the Kalangala Chief Magistrate Court, yet on average, 3 cases are registered by Kalangala Oil Palm Growers Trust and at Kalangala Central Police Station. Story by Samuel Nkuba for the news in Kalangala.